Hi, my friends. Come, let's go to this. Today, we are going to try to write them in present tense form. Okay, so how are we going to do? So, they said that Adam, 10 years old. Suresh, good friends. Sekolah Kebangsaan Sri Petali. Walk to school. Now, what to do? You have to find out the verb first. 找出它的动词. So, here, walk. Walk the 字, you know that it's the present tense, okay? And then the verb, play. So you know it's present tense. Okay, so what to do? So, present tense. Verb, 它的后面没有 S 的, 你就要跟它放 I, you, we, they, 在前面. 如果 verbs 的后面有 S 的, 那么你就要放 he, she, it. 明白吗? So here now we go. Adam, 10 years old. Suresh, good friend. What to do? Adam, 今年十, Adam, 十岁. How to say? Adam is 10 years old. You don't use was, 没有十啊. Okay, so Adam is 10 years old. Okay, Suresh, good friends. So, what is your answer? Suresh 是他的好朋友怎样讲? Suresh is his good friend. Friends, 他的好朋友. Sekolah Kebangsaan Sri Petali, 他们两个人, how to say? They study at Sekolah Kebangsaan Sri Petali. Walk to school, walk no S. So you have to put they, because here they said Adam and Suresh. So you can say they walk to school. They walk to school. Understand? Okay. Evening play together, so you know they, okay? So you can say that every evening, because this is a present tense, we put every evening, comma, who play together, they, or we can say Adam and Suresh play together, okay? And then usually, who usually? They usually, 他们, they usually ride 谁的 bike, ride their bike, ride their bikes, 他们的脚车, okay? Ride their bike around their houses, 他们的屋子, okay? Adam and Suresh are happy. Adam and Suresh are happy. And then the second one, okay, now I can do for you. Okay, the second one, recess. Recess means 下课. 下课是有一段时间, 有一段时间的时候, 我们就要放 during recess. Okay, recess 是下课, okay? Eat together. Eat together. Adam always, okay? Always eat laksa, Suresh, fried noodles. So, how to say that? 在下课的时候, we have to say during, D-U-R-I-N-G. During recess, 一没有 S. 所以你要讲这两个人怎样讲? They eat together. Or you can say during recess, Suresh and Adam and Suresh eat together. We can say that, okay? Adam always eat laksa. Full stop. Suresh 常常吃 fried noodles. How to say? You do yourself. Okay, you answer the question yourself. Thank you.